Sheikh Khalifa is the current Prime Minister of the United Arab Emirates, the Amir of Abu Dhabi, the Supreme Commander of the United Arab Emirates Armed Forces. Biography info, full name, Khalifa bin Shahad bin Sultan Al Nahyan, date of birth 7 September 1948. Birthplace Al Ain, United Arab Emirates, nationality Emirati, religion Islam. Profession President of the United Arab Emirates, pharmacist President of the UAE. Education, Khalifa bin Shahad Al Nahyan graduated from the Royal Military Academy in London. Family, father Shahad bin Sultan Al Nahyan, mother Hasha bin Muhammad bin Khalifa Al Nahyan. He is married to Salma bin Al since 1964, the first wife of the current Prime Minister of the United Arab Emirates, Amir Ruler of Abu Dhabi. Khalifa bin Shahad Al Nahyan have 8 children. Net worth, Sheikh Khalifa bin Shahad Al Nahyan has an estimated personal net worth of around $18 billion. Unknown facts. He currently services as the President of the United Arab Emirates, the Amir of Abu Dhabi, and the Supreme Commander of the Union Defense Forces. He services as the Chairman of Abu Dhabi Investment Authority. He succeeds his father, Shahad bin Sultan Al Nahyan, on November 2004. The world's tallest man made structure a skyscraper Dubai in the year 2010. Sheikh Khalifa was appointed as the ruler in the Eastern Relations of Abu Dhabi. On February 1, 1969, he took over as the hands of Abu Dhabi Department of Defense. Since 1971, he handles Spanish roles like that Prime Minister, Minister of Finance, Minister of Defense and the head of the Abu Dhabi Cabinet. He became the second Prime Minister of the UAE on December 23, 2073. He established the Abu Dhabi Investment Authority in 1976.